Greetings, this is Emily, and I would like to welcome you to this Uni-edit video. Can I publish in a top-tier journal? General. As a researcher, you probably feel a strong desire to publish your novel research in a top-tier journal. While the acceptance threshold is much lower than low or mid-tier journals, the opportunity to publish your work in a top-tier journal is a milestone for many academic researchers because it shows your research is novel, exciting, and robust. And of course, it opens up more opportunities for research grants and promotions. Publishing in top-tier journals significantly increases the readership breadth and citation rate of your paper, as these journals are more sought after, more widely read, and usually more frequently cited. Publishing in top-tier journals early in your academic career shows to potential employers you are capable of producing independent, high-quality research. However, top-tier journals typically have very high rejection rates, which as an author can cost you time and energy, as well as potentially discourage you from future paper submissions. Knowing if your work is appropriate for a top-tier journal depends on whether it can easily satisfy the criteria for strong research, namely its novelty, soundness of research methods, contribution to advancing a particular model, theory, or the overall field, application and usefulness to real-world issues and challenges, connection to current state of the art, the narrative of the research problem, and comprehensiveness. For more information on this topic, check out the other Uni-edit video titled What are the main factors to consider when choosing a journal? If your work can comfortably meet the criteria listed, then it may be suitable for a top-tier journal. Therefore, compared to low and mid-tier journals, targeting top-tier journals involves a greater trade-off between placing your work in an appropriate context and the likelihood of its acceptance. Practical example for life sciences. Within the life sciences, publishing in top-tier journals is highly encouraged. These papers typically focus on novelty, topical and applied research that is well communicated, timely, and scientifically robust. Publishing in top-tier journals within ecology is most often a collaborative effort from many authors, sometimes as many as 20 plus authors on one paper. As producing high quality research is often a cross-disciplinary endeavor, spanning a suite of expertise and many networks. Therefore, publishing in top-tier journals usually shows you are highly collaborative and capable of producing strong research, which is particularly important in early career stages. Practical example for social sciences. Publishing in top-tier journals is highly encouraged, but requires that the research be novel, sound, and of interest to a more general audience. In many cases, successful top-tier articles are the result of unexpected but surprising findings and a substantial amount of follow-up work to investigate the cause. Although it is difficult to ensure novel findings, pursuing a topical area can help ensure the general appeal of the research. But it must be novel. You'll notice that the word novel comes up a lot in this presentation. But what is novel research, and how do you know whether your research is novel? Research that is novel, this means that it is new, unusual, and has never been done before on the same lines. Novel is different from original. When one claims that his research is original, this means that it is his or her effort and the crime of plagiarism has not been committed. The topic might have been investigated before, but the approach in an original research is different from that of the predecessors, and not a single sentence or procedure has been copied from them. So for top-tier journals, your research needs to be novel and, of course, original. Once again, this is Emily from Uni-edit. I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.